Washington, D.C. is known for the color school, and there are a lot of people in Washington that use color very well. So I think some of the color is because I live in Washington, and I come here and use the color, and I make it up. I get most of my inspiration in Mexico, either in San Miguel de Allende or Puerto Vallarta. I like to do people in restaurants under umbrellas, and I like to have them talking to each other, preferably leaning forward or some kind of an interesting expression on their face. I usually pick a group that look kind of interesting, and I sit at a table far enough away from them so that I can see them, but they're in conversation and they're not aware of me. And then I wait for them to turn to each other or have expressions, and I quickly draw them. When I do my whimsical nudes, that started a number of years ago when I was taking lessons at the Instituto, and I tried drawing the nudes, and then I started to experiment and make them more abstract, and then people started liking them, and the models started liking them, and then I started doing double and triple images, because I like to do real quick drawings, but when I go to a drawing group where they hire a model, they have long ones and I don't know what to do with the time. So I do different images, and that's been getting more and more complicated. And then later I make it into a composition with ink and with pencil. I don't think about whether it's the true expression or not. I just kind of like the expression, and the expression I draw might be different than the expression on the person. So I don't worry about it. And then later I think about what it could mean.